Hello, ladies and gentlemen and newcomers to my channel. My name is CausalJeffrey, and welcome to my Batman Arkham Asylum playthrough. This is episode number 15, and where I last left off, I pretty much just continued to the garden and pretty much just found a few... Oh, that's right. Joker blew up away, and then I pretty much went through. So, now, onward.
Help me!
Oh, that's right.
Someone,
the cages.
Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the Bat is on the way. You see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to... Yep.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Where does this go? I don't actually recall where does this go, so... Oh. Down below. Thing is, I'm not sure. Oh, is it Arkham view tape? I'm not sure. I'm really not sure about this, so I'm just gonna go back down this way and do it the old, the traditional way. Yeah, these cocky guys. So what am I gonna do? Simply wait. Stop. Wait. There we go. And Batman's gonna do it quietly. And what's amazing is they don't bother to go look in this general direction. They just assume, oh, it's everything's a-okay. But they're Joker's henchmen. They're not paid to be smart, unfortunately.
Not a chance.
You gotta love their level of cockiness. Okay. He's looking the other way, so I just gotta wait for him. And then just pretty much just go across like this and wait for him to turn around. It's that simple.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Oh, they can't even see me anyway. Oh, hi. And there we go.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So you dig it at my husband, that? Well, good thing you remember about my alarms? He's very idiot. Stop it from getting to me!
Just need to do incapacitate this guy, the next guy after that. Alright, easy as pie, piece of cake. And a slice of ice cream. Not premeditated, just so you know. Well done. Thank you.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights.
I can't either, but I kind of get used to it after a while, but either way. Alright, let's see. That's right, right around there. But first, I need to do this. Oh. Excuse me. Oh, jeez. Take care of this. Wait, why is he trying to be silent when the goons are taken care of? Let me guess, it's that thing again. Huh. Okay. Wait. Is this a secret? Yeah, of course. And I had to go, and I had to do it the ultra unflashy way, of course. Oh well. It's been a while, let me just put it that way. Alright. No. Two here. Oh. Gotta deal with this crap again. Oh wow, okay. There we go. Whoops, a daisy. Oh, that's right, it was in the rocks. And as that opens up, it's like the Zelda theme song or something, like the discovery thing.
Well, look who's discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
To think for a moment, how do I deal with this problem? Same way as I did with Bane. Well, that's one way to deal with it. Come on. This is where it gets fun. I can just beat him up this way. Now it's time to run. Give myself some distance. Trying to avoid him. Well, I can't help. I can't help the count. Help me out here. This is the end of the road for you, bud. This is the end of the road for you, too. Wow, I've actually never done this before like that. Oh wow, he's spazzing out. Game has a habit of doing that sometimes.
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan
still
strain.
Still spazzing out.
The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
Oh, okay, so I can't really do anything. And then there's this crap. Oh, wait, there we go.
I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
I have a pretty good idea. He's already got that figured out. There's his Batwing. Tad dramatic, but okay. The line launcher. Super easy. Actually, this is one of my favorite. Kind of one of my favorite tools that Batman's got, just because it's like you can get so many places so quick with it. Alright. Actually, Ivy's not very far away. Believe it or not. I'm just curious, though, that's all. Oh, wait a minute. There is one clue this way. That's right. Oh, there it is. Humpty Dumpty, that's right. Humpty Dumpty is perhaps the most harmless villain there is, but if anything, though, it's like... Well, he's harmless, as far as I know. Ivy's just this way.
The only way I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
Well, he's not exactly wrong, but he's not right either. So, anywho.
It's all right, my darlings. I'm here now, my poor darlings. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Doesn't that say so much? She's always just like, oh yeah, I'll be waiting for you. It's like, of course.
Oracle, anyway. I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc's kept.
Yep. So, yeah, that's where I'm heading. So, in the next episode... I'm going to leave it right here because... It's already... I'm already at that point. So, anyway, so in the next episode, I'm going to go off to... I'm going to find Killer Croc's lair. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you leave me a like, it lets me know how I'm doing. If you leave me a comment in the comment section, that will also let me know how I'm doing. And I will leave an ending card for the previous episode, if you haven't seen already, as well as a most recent video, if you're curious of what's most recent. And I will leave a link in the description to my channel if you feel so bold to see more of my videos, or you're just curious what my channel is all about. And I will leave a link in the description to my Twitch account if you're curious what I'm live streaming, or you're just curious what I'm playing. And last but not least, if you want to follow me on Twitter, that'd be greatly appreciated, and it'll keep you up to date on what's going on. So thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see you guys next time.